controversy has been explained to you, and of course this should not have happened. First of all, this is Azadi Ka Amrit Utsav, so that Amrit should have been experienced by all these people, but suddenly it was turning out to be a poison instead of Amrit. And I really salute the Navy, because Navy is supposed to defend the people, for the defense of people. And when the politicians attack the people today, in the even including our CM, Navy stood by the people to defend them, in a way that they came over here again, they spoke to the people, they interacted with the people, and together with the people of this place, they unfurled the tricolor. And that is really Amrit. I feel this is Amrit. The unity that and the unity and maturity that the Navy people showed, and the unity and maturity the people of this Saint Jacinta Island they showed, that is Amrit. So we are ready for the 75th Independence Day, Azadi Ka Amrit Utsav, by celebrating it together and by respecting our tricolor. Jai Hind.
Incident what has happened yesterday and has been unceremoniously made infamous by the Chief Minister himself. Sadly, he has blamed the people living on this island for anti-national activities. Now, let me explain what has happened yesterday. Yesterday morning, some personnel from the Indian Navy came on the island and they wanted to dig and put up some stuff, which the islanders were a little suspicious, and they asked, why have you come? And they said they want to hoist the flag. So they said, suddenly why y'all want to hoist the flag? Because every Independence Day and every Republic Day there has been a tradition of these islanders that they have been hoisting the flag. So they were surprised at why suddenly now the Indian Navy is stepping in. Now you may be surprised at why the people were little suspicious. There is a reason for that. Because 2 years back, there was something called a Coastal Zone Management Plan. A draft of that was prepared by the government and sent to the village. And when the villagers examined, they found that the houses, the heritage structures, important structures and landmarks were missing from that map. And they were worried, where did the houses go? A few months later, there was something called ODP 2030, draft ODP, that is Outline Development Plan, that was prepared by the Mormugao Development Planning Authority, MPDA. When that ODP draft was put in the ambit of the public inspected, the islanders inspected, and they found the houses are not there, but there are wide roads that have been shown. Wide roads is an indication that some mega projects are being planned on the island. So where would they go? So they were worried. Recently, the central government passed the Major Ports Bill 2020. Major Ports Authority Bill 2020. And because of that bill, they have shown that this island as well as the whole coast of Goa has come under the port limit. That means the jurisdiction has been transferred from the captain of ports, that is the Goa government, to the Mormugao Port Trust.
Navy aile and tya phone ko lagle tyanna amcha gaonchyani vicharle ki tyan korta tumhi ta sangle flag mo te kyanna phone ko na amchi gaonchi flag paspatali tyani sangong ja asle wo boron aadung ja asle कित्याक कित्या आयलां तें तेन्ना मातशें तांकां मातशें दुखलें आनी त्या पासत ताणें कितें गोडे मोडलां जायत आनी हाका लागून तांकां पोतून वचोंक पडलें पूण आज आमचे नेवी आयले आनी आमचे मदीं एकवट जालो तें विसरून आज आमी फ्लॅगाक हॉस्टिंगाक आमी नमस्कार केला आनी आज आमच्या भावांनी कितें काय तें उलयलां आनी हें आज आमी दाखयलां की आमी एकवट आनी हाय मोगान हाय म्हूण आमचे भितर कांयच ना पूण लोकांक दिसून आयले आमी इतलीं वर्सां हाडलीं 168 वर्सां ह्या गांवांत आनी पयलेच फावट पूण तांकां गोळे सारकी होंगो नासली इंडिपेंडन्स डे हें करतात म्हूण हमें संगले उपरान ते मौन बदलने आंका बड़े भाषे येवकार दिल एक वोट आग दाखिल फ्लैगक आ भाषे आज एक सगले गाँव की भाव भैनी पास रहा बड़े भाषे गाँव ये आयलैंड चलो
स्टॉप करना आम्ही वो फ्लैग होस्टिंग कोरपाक कोणाकूय बंदी आयज पासून घालू ना। जेन्ना आमच्या गांवकारां मध्ये एक फियर झालो जेन्ना नेव्हीचे ऑफिसर येऊन फॉरेन घेऊन कुदय घेऊन सगळे येऊन ते फोडपाक लागले तेन्ना लोक आबूज झालो आणि वो फियर आयज पासून कित्याक आहा की आयज पासून जेन्ना आम्ही एक ग्रँड हायत लँडाचेर आम्ही वयताले मोटार थिंगा वयताले ते आमचे पूर्वज आमचे जाणटे पायचे पाय हे जे वयताले ते आम्ही सेलिब्रेट करताले ते आयज आमच्या नेव्हीन हायला। दुसऱ्यान जे आम्ही बोगमोडो त्या वाटेन आमच्यो फिशरमॅन आम्ही चलोन वयताले ते चलोन वयताले ती वाट बंद केल्या। हे जे फियर आयज आमचे उरले आमकां दिसले हे माणकुले जे आमचे सेंट जॉर्जीस आयलँड आहा हे माणकुले आमचे सेंट जॉर्जीस आमच्या हातींतले वचोंक शकता। जेन्ना एक पावटी तेणें हे केले आयज जरी तर आमकां तेणें तर सांगलोले की आमी फ्लॅग होस्टिंग करपाचे आहा फ्लॅग होस्टिंग करता जेन्ना फ्लॅग होस्टिंग करता जाल्यार आयज आमचे गांवकार आमचे जुयावयली भाव भयणां फ्लॅग होस्टिंग तांकां करता। जेन्ना थिंगा ते करता आसतना हे तरफेन येवन आयज उबी जाले आनी हे करपाक कित्याक लागले सो लोकांच्या हितून एक फियर भिरांत म्हणटा ती येयली की हे सेंट जॉर्जीस हे आमच्या हातींतले वसत म्हणून ताका लागून आयज सगळ्या लोकांनी एकठांय जावन हे उपज केले। पूण आयज फ्लॅग होस्टिंग जे आमी आयज हे फ्लॅग होस्टिंग बराबर रावन गांवकार आनी नेव्हीचे रावन आयज थिंगा फ्लॅग होस्टिंग केले। सी आमच्या मध्ये एक रिलेशनशीप बिल्ड करप आमी सगळे एकठांय रावप सी आयज आमी सैनीक तेंकाय देखून आमी रेस्पेक्ट दिता आमी तेंकाय रेस्पेक्ट कित्याक बिकॉज तेंकाय लागून ते आमकां आयज सेफ्टी दिता आयज ही सेफ्टी आयज आमकां मेळटा कित्याक नेव्हीच्या सैनिकां लागून म्हणटकच आमी तेका रेस्पेक्ट दिता। आमी तेका एक भाय अशें हें करना पूण ह्या गांवांत एक कायदो आहा हो कायदो कितें सांगता की गांवकारांनी जे गांव हे सांबाळून दवरलो हो गांव आमचो दुसऱ्या हातीन वचों नाका हो गांव आमचो आमच्याच आमच्या सेंट जॉर्जीस गांवकारां हातीन उरो जावो सो ही भिरांत आहा। सो कितें जालां जायते जाणांचो ह्या आयलँडाचेर ह्या आमच्या सेंट जॉर्जीस आयलँडाचेर दवो आहा जायते जाण प्रयत्न करता की हे आयलँड आमचे काडून व्हर आयज जरी तर हांव सुजा फिलीप डिसोजा तर उलयता जाल्यार एज अ गांवकार म्हणून उलयता नॉट एज अ पॉलिटिशियन म्हण जरी इंटरनॅशनल हे भशेन आमकां वर्ड यूज करप हे तांकां सोबना